Philadelphia police are searching for the hit-and-run driver who allegedly struck and killed a woman crossing the street in South Philadelphia. It happened just after 5 tonight at Oregon and 8th. Police say the woman was walking across the street when she was hit by an unidentified vehicle that sped away from the scene. If you have any information, police would like to hear from you.